Yes.
Mm.
It's only when you're confirmed.
Yes.
Wow. They have a request for
the
smile.
Yeah, you use that.
Can I say thank you to my brothers, the other four presidents, for taking time to come here and for giving my wife and myself and the rest of my family the honor of receiving them at this particular time. I'm sure you will agree that we don't need to make a speech about what we discussed.
No.
The atmosphere that you see, the atmosphere that you see speaks for itself.
Yeah.
And I think that is better than if we write something and this and that, because that can be discarded. But this, you can see for yourself. And thanks that this honor has been given to us to receive you in our home. I hope it continues. We'll be seeing you more often whenever.
Thank you.
The president here is going to be more free now,
yeah,
to come and visit me and vice versa. But the ones who have come from outside, it really touches us as Zambians, all of us. Sure, the journalists agree that it's so wonderful to see brothers from other countries showing their concern for our welfare and our unity and our future. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. President, all of you.
Thank you.
Remember to hit the like button, place a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much.